I've learned the most important thing in life is to live with purpose. I was told of a sad New Year's story. And whenever I retell it to somebody, I can feel that boy's hurt and pain. And this song was taught to him by his father. In that saddest New Year's story, I was told of a young boy and his tragic dream on a New Year's Eve. His father likes to sing and dance, a very cheerful and funny guy, like a moonlight so bright in the dark night. His father is a son of the sea, a sailor, who is a talented cook, who served passionately for the captain and the crew. But in one night of supposedly colorful and fun celebration, the little boy loses his bright moonlight. He keeps waiting and waiting in the seaside. But his father nor his shadow never appeared. The wind might have tossed to the boy's eyes to realize that he will never come back. His moonlight was gone, forever gone. The little boy truly felt the pain. It scarred him in his lifetime. Each new year, the hurt will always come knocking to remind him of the tragic story. My father taught me the strength to sail both in quiet and troubled seas. Yet his short life also taught me the secret of sailing, the voyage of happiness, is not dwelling in the past, nor getting ahead of yourself about the future. It's learning to sail in today's winds and waves. This New Year, let the newest of the season emphasize the gift of life. Let's live the present moment, sail away with courage, learn from the past, be motivated by the future. As long as we live and breathe, there's always a gift of today, a blessing to do things without regret.
1, 2, 3, 恭喜发财，发财！
Hi everyone, thank you for watching. My name is Leslie Fu. I'm the CEO of Legate. So I would like to say that we never know tragic and tomorrow which one will come first. So it's very important that we live by the day, the very moment, and always appreciate and cherish the person around us. And Gong Xi Fa Cai and Happy New Year.